You know, of all the adversary modes, I really didn't think Rockstar could screw this one up. I mean, you got a bomber, you got helicopters attacking it, you got people at all the gun points. How could this not be fun? Well, you know, let's just say I really went in here with the best hopes of having a really fun time. I was going to be humming Don Henley's Heavy Metal through the whole thing, and if you're old enough, you probably know exactly where I'm going with that. But the way the elements come together here, it's really, really... Oh, can we talk? First of all, the Bombushka. Slowest airplane ever. I mean, they give you the option of what position you'd like. And if you're, well, I'll take pilot, I'll make the sacrifice. I realize that's going to be the boring thing. But if I'm flying this round and my gunners are blasting the crap out of everything, well, that'll be just fine. We can, I could, you know, I'll get more action when I'm on the helicopter side of things. And what happens is, first of all, you get the teams lined up. If you don't have full teams, that means all the guns can't be mounted. And in my case, if you end up where you have somebody disconnect or quit on your team and you're outnumbered, well, that's pretty much over. Just disconnect because there's nothing you can do here. I only had one gunner, the top gunner, when we were doing our bomber stuff, which means if you go below us, we're completely, you know, we're completely screwed. And if since they had three helicopters and my gun can only focus on one, well, yeah, we're just gonna get torn to bits. And for whatever reason, the people who were playing against us actually knew how to fly helicopters. I can't. I'm just terrible with the buzzard. I can't keep a line out. The best I can do is just keep, you know, dragging the gunfire back and forth and back and forth across the target, where maybe 10% of the things hit, if I'm really lucky. And, you know, I don't think we even ever had a coordinated attack on the thing, so we're getting picked off one by one. It's just was, you know, this was a painful thing to do. It took us, you can see, it's amazing. I think we killed the bomber on the first run because they accidentally crashed. And after that, we couldn't hardly take the thing down. I mean, it really gets to be comical at times when you're seeing, you know, it looks like I, you know, from my gameplay vantage point, when I'm in the helicopter, I'm flying drunk. And when we're in the bomber, we're just getting pounded to pieces by gunfire. It's just unbelievable. It's like they've got different vehicles. And it wasn't any kind of fun. And I'm putting this up here as a historical piece. Like, in case you ever wondered what the Bombushka... I don't even remember what the heck the darn mode is. I'm, you know, I'm voicing this over, laying on my bed, talking to a video camera. And it was just not fun. Now, I'm sure there are ways this could be fun. If you've got 4-on-4, and everybody's good with their helicopters, and everybody's good with your gun, it'll be spectacular, it'll be great. If you're doing just random kind of stuff like I do, where you don't have two crews that you know going at this, if you've got, like, you're just picking up Rando Calrissian and going out there to try and shoot down a bomber, there's going to be a lot of frustration. And I'd probably mean there's nothing you could do about that. I mean, that's just the nature of things. But I think if the Bombushka was a little faster, okay? It's going like, what, 40 miles an hour? I mean, real bombers are going 200, 300 miles an hour. I mean, you could get, this could go at normal speed. And if you had fighters, okay, which couldn't dilly-dally on the target very much. You'd have to swoop in, shoot down, loop around, swoop down, and, you know, it'd be a lot more fun. It's like, again, you just missed it, Rockstar. Just by that much. Enjoy the rest of the gameplay, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night.